Oh my god, it's BC WarGaming!
Alright, we're back. We're gonna finish up the front and then start on the back with doing the highlightings of the Stark Angel Space Marine. So let's get started. As you can see, we've already done most of the front, including the head and the hands, shoulder pads, legs. So we're just gonna finish up the arms on the front. My brother is over there switching songs every 5 seconds. Now he's just trying to piss me off. Oh, I just realized you guys can't see that. Remember to subscribe, rate, comment. Check out our channel. We have some cool stuff up already, including a tutorial on how to paint Dark Angel's Deathwing Terminators. Thank you. backpack is almost unhighlighted. It's getting there. What I like doing is painting the tops of the little exhaust ports on the backpack, the highlighted color, and then just spreading it out. One side of the backpack done. Alright, so that's what it looks like highlighted. So what you're gonna do now is wash your paintbrush and take out your Thaka green and basically wash your whole model, or not the whole model, but all the green parts with your Thaka green wash, and it really makes the highlights stand out, and it kind of gives that Dark Angels darker tone. Basically, this is pretty much self-explanatory. Just wash the whole thing in Thaka green wash, and then you're done with the armor. And next video, we'll move on to the robe. Alright, so, cool.